changing out a punch and die, first thing you do is take the stripper out and remove the components in this area. Then you can take out the ball lock punch, the ball lock tool that goes up in there. We'll show you that in another video. And then the die can come out. Take out the set screw, the die pops out. Once this guard and stripper are out, it's very accessible, easy to work on.